It was 1976. They were first responders, firefighters, police, the front line, and they wanted to learn, to reach higher, and a university was born. Today, it graduates over 50,000 people a year. Nurses, educators, business professionals in a wide variety of fields, and thousands of our armed forces and veterans, helping make America competitive. Because we care about the front line. Because an educated world is a better world.